Hamas, from one of the Israeli checkpoints. So, no video, no picture taking. They are already near Jordan-Israel border.
Okay, when we will stop there at the outside the building, you need to pick up the things from here, okay, and then to follow me to inside. You don't worry about the luggage. We won't have access to it yet, because there are porters over there. They are going to unload the bus to put the luggage on special carts, and then they will transfer it to the Jordanian bus or nearby the Jordanian bus. So you won't see the luggage right now. But please, please make sure you are taking everything, that you have your passport, of course, with you, and not to leave anything here on this bus, okay? Because we won't come back here. So I'll go with you inside, but Joseph not. He will stay with the bus, of course. So basically, you won't see Joseph when you are getting off. But me, yes, I'll be with you for a few more minutes. But we'll take again the opportunity while we're still together for the last few moments to say shalom, to say thank you for coming, being here with us, and just to wish you again safe journey back home, and pray for the peace of Jerusalem, not to forget that. God bless you, and hope to see you again, and maybe you'll come back and bring groups and travel with us. You know, they're saying